welcome to this Calumet Players production of Stephen Sondheim's musical, Into the Woods. We would like to take a moment to remind you to please turn off all electronic communication devices. The video recording or taking of photographs is strictly prohibited during the performance. Thank you for your cooperation. This local production is sponsored in part by the Southwest Minnesota Arts Council, Fishback Financial Corporation, Pipestone County United Way, the Sturgeon Family, New Horizons of Pipestone, and many of your local hometown businesses. Please note during this production that it uses pyrotechnic technology, haze fog, strobe lighting, and confetti for special effects. Thank you for supporting live theatrical entertainment. We hope you enjoy the show. And now, the Calumet Players present Into the Woods.
Once upon a time,
I wish,
in a far-off kingdom,
more than anything,
lived a young man,
more than life,
a sad young
more
man,
than
I wish,
and a childless baker,
more than my
I wish,
with his
more
wife,
than anything,
more than the
moon,
and when the king is giving a festival,
more than life,
I wish
to go to the festival,
more than riches,
I wish my cow would give me some milk,
more than anything. There are flies in her eyes. There's a
he believed. He was eager to have a family of his own and concerned that all efforts until now had failed.
Who might that be?
We sold our last loaf of bread.
It's the witch from next door.
We have no bread.
Of course you have no bread.
Well, what do you wish?
It's not what I wish. It's what you wish. Nothing cooking in there now, is there?
The witch went on to tell the couple that she had placed a spell on their house.
What spell?
In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father brought you and his young wife to this cottage. They were a handsome couple, but not handsome neighbors. You see, your mother was with child, and she had developed an unusual appetite. She took one look at my beautiful garden and told your father the thing she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, and nothing but greens. Parsley, taproots, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raping me, running through my rutabaga, raining my arugula, ripping up my rabbit, my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell on him right there. Could have turned him into stone, or a dog, or a chair, or a snare. But I let him have a rapier, I held to spare. In return, however, I said, fair is fair. You can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. And we'll call it square.
I had a brother?
No. But you have a sister.
But the witch refused to tell him any more of his sister, not even that her name was Rapunzel. She went on,
I thought I had been more than reasonable, and that we'd all live happily ever after. How was I to know what your father had also hidden in his pocket? You see, when I inherited that garden, my mother warned me I would be punished if I ever were to lose any of the beans!
Beans!
Beans. I let him go. I didn't know he'd stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall. Now, bang! Crash! The light. Well, that's another story. Never mind. Anyway, at last the pain came and I made my bed. Oh, don't take away the baby, they shrieked and screamed. But I did, and I hit her, or else she'll never be your reach. And your father cried, and your mother died. And when for extra measure I admit it was a pleasure, I said, sorry, I'm still not mollified. And I laid a little spell on them. You too, son, that your family tree will always be a barren one. So there's no more fuss and there's no hopes. And my garden thrives, you should see my nectar is. But I tell on you the same, I tell kings and queens, don't ever, never, ever mess around with my greens. Especially the beans.
Thank you.
the curse reversed. I'll need a certain potion first. Go to the wood and bring me back one, the cow as white as milk, two, the cape as red as blood, three, the hair as yellow as corn, and four, the slipper as pure as gold. Bring me these before the chime of midnight in 3 days' time, and you shall have, I guarantee, a child as perfect as child can be. Go to the wood! Woo!
Take the-